things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
I am currently waiting on Wolverhampton Wanderers or Mikey. Don't know where he is. So I will cancel this game session. And hopefully he sends one with online squads, not custom. What is 85 overall? I have no idea what that is. Not custom, Mikey. We playing online. Where is Mikey? What's Mikey last name? Michael what? Michael, what's Michael last name? I'm gonna call him by his full name. I have one viewer. Is that you, Max? Shout outs to Max. Yeah, he is. This fucker better put it on online squads, you know. So my four-star team is AS Monaco. I'll play in the red. Right, there we go. Now it's forced on online squads. Well done, Mikey. Pinkies are no show, Max. That's fair. Is that fair? Check something here. Right, we good to go. Well, honestly, Max, I think Pinky gonna beat you, so. Prove me wrong. Wolves is probably one of the harder teams in this competition to play against. Don't let that swell your head, Mikey. You ain't good. Let's go.
Hi everybody, welcome to Molineux. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Monaco.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Ruben Neves plays with Jean Moutinho in midfield, and they'll play with a sole striker. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Golovin. Cesc Fabregas.
Oh my god, Cesc Fabregas.
Spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. This is the lineup to the away side.
God, it's so slow.
Room for the cross.
Thank you for that.
Good defending. Ben Yedder. He's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Gian Moutinho. Now Johnny. Sace. It's Johnny.
Johnny.
Then Donker. Into the attacking third. Well, space to get the cross in. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Aguilar.
What are you doing?
Coming, cut it out. Good work. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Now Johnny. Jimenez. Can pull it back here.
No!
Up a challenge.
Oh my god.
That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Application in front of goal. He's a really good player, and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. Stefan Jovetic. Fabregas. Jovetic!
Come on!
Work from the keeper. Here comes the corner.
Wow.
It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well, that'll be a throw. Bakayoko. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Gian Moutinho. Diogo Jota. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Ruben Neves. Dendonca. Jimenez. Place to try and hit it now. Wonderful save. Short corner. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Oh my God.
And the ball's got away from him, trying to get the ball in behind. Really vital interception here. Golovin. Aguilar. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Jovetic! It's a goal and they're level.
Jovetic!
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Hey, so away we go at one all.
Stefan Jovetic.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Could whip it in from here. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Now Fabregas. In possession. Matt Doherty. Dendonca.
Oh, come on.
Get your ball for me. Kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Thanks. I'm here.
Able to make the interception. Golovin.
Oh.
Cesc Fabregas.
No, man.
And they spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. Lost his marker there cleverly. Fabregas. Diogo Jota. Gian Moutinho. Now Doherty. And there's the cutback. Golovin.
Terrible pass.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. They're looking good when they attack. Golovin. Stefan Jovetic.
The referee has indicated
that goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Added time.
Very good tackle. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't.
Well, not bad, not bad.
Blown for half time at 1-1. Stefan Jovetic at half time will be pleased enough with his performance.
Max probably changed back your
been on what you would describe as
your settings,
form,
remember? You changed it to play me, so
good when they were struggling.
Probably change it back.
Them
I don't
on
know.
Level terms. Which way is he going to go now?
Come on, coach man, Mikey. We're changing. Change back your settings, Max. Change back your settings. Remember, you changed it when you played me, so I don't know. If it doesn't work, you will have to take a draw.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Bakayoko. Really in the clear now.
Oh my god, how could you miss?
Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Wow.
Now Johnny. Ruben Neves.
Oh, the fans know full well that they're lucky not to be behind here. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
Adama Traore. Gian Moutinho.
Oh, come on, he's right there.
Must take the lead here. He is a savior.
Unlucky, Mikey. Oh my. What the fuck was that?
Willy Bolly. Doherty. Really get at the opposition here.
Oh my god.
Well, space to get the cross in. Gian Moutinho. That's a good block. Stefan Jovetic. Here's Fabregas.
Oh my god.
That's a fabulous pass from Fabregas in behind. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
All ball.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Oh no.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Trying to catch the opposition out with a quickly taken free kick. Chance now to go ahead.
No.
The last line of defense. But how strong he was. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Clear his lines. Golovin. Excellent attacking
referee.
Could open up the opposition now. Gian Moutinho. Untidy work. Now Fabregas. Ben Yedder. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Golovin. Shot.
Madness
by the keeper.
And the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Gian Moutinho. Diogo Jota. They pressed well, and now they might be in. Was a foul.
No.
The referee allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Wow, Fabregas, look at you. I should bring in Silva. Slimani. Captain Slow.
it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
Coming off the pitch, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
Coming off the pitch,
number 20, Islam Slimani.
Aguilar,
what are you doing?
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Wow, look how slow. Look how slow.
Oh, that's great defending.
Oh, God.
Wolves have gone and won it back again. Valder. Golovin. Bakayoko. Ben Yedder can go in from here. Impressive in possession. Passing's good.
I'll take it.
Don't you just love
I'll
football.
Take it. Late I'll take it. Sloppy, but I'll take it.
On no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks
very
like
sloppy, but I'll take it.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, Wolves need to find some fight because they're behind. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing it. Oh, right there. The supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Stefan Jovetic, Slimani. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Oh.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
You almost feel the swell of the crowd here as they're urging the team on. Not much time left, but there is a chance to get an equaliser still.
Jimenez. Bit of space to go forward into.
No!
Yes! Late, late goal, and they're back in the game. Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Aguilar, there's only a minute to go. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
Oh, you fuckhead.
The scores are level.
Oh,
running
fuck.
Out of time, could this be the moment?
Taken
a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet.
Oh,
they
my
found
God,
their goal.
I do shit.
That's the most important thing. And they lead.
Fuck.
Oh, this is incredible. They've surely won the match with this goal. The last kick of the match.
I do shit. I do shit. I do shit.
And the pressure's on when it's begging out for
wow.
something.
Wow. And the referee has wow.
Well, a very exciting climax.
Play over
exciting
this man,
game.
Play
this
over this man.
Decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match, but it doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be the...
Fabregas. Jovetic!
my god, I can't believe I lost that game. Fuck. Oh well. I have how many more games to play? I have to play Arion, Tristan, and Tevin. I can win those three games. So now we're off to play a little clubs. Boy, I can't believe I lost that game, you know. I cannot believe I lost that game. I wasn't watching that, you know. I watched the men coming on in the middle and I leave Adama, you know. I say, oh, it's when I see that, I say, oh, fuck. Boy, I play over this man, you know, boy. Oh, watch the stream now, man. You can see. Nah, I had real chances and I didn't put it away too. We'll see what. Yeah, New Orleans are true, yeah. Now, you lost against John? And I hit John 4, you know. Oh, you gotta draw that game, boy. Huh? Oh, you gotta share the points, boy. Yeah. Will you get the game between you and Max?
No.
Well, ain't it not connecting? Yeah. It's not connecting.
Yeah.
I had that problem with Max before, and I don't know what he do when he fix it. He can try and fix it now. The stream's I'm leaving the stream on, the stream's still going. Max, you watch the stream?
Yeah, I was watching, but maybe at the end because I can't see what was it.
You see the camera it is used? I don't use default and I just tell you. I'm trying to learn with default now, boy. But, boy. I rather. No, Jaim out. I take Jaim out. Nah, I take him out before the draw. Well, right, so I take back the points that he went over Jamet.
For who?
Jamet and John. I think he draw with John.
Who, Jamet?
No.
Nah,
Jaim.
I think there is something wrong with me, wait.
What do you mean? But it has some men who could only play with 5-star teams. There's one of them.
It's true. I said, wait. But you know about your Monaco and thing, isn't
it? What's that?
I guess.
Monaco men real slow. I ain't a line. They're real slow.
So, with everybody team men slow?
Yeah. Which is right?
I am a big man on top in the top phase. The man spent 34 though.
And you put him on the bench? I put you on the bench. I put you on the bench.
Well, are you saying you gotta have some kind of thing? Why, real shitty? I'm moving like a big meat, boy. Body lost it.
Oh, the game had lag, Max? You and Jamet.
Okay, that
had a lag. There's
just one player in a Chinese man, boy. Who's that Chinese man on our team, boy? Who John playing with? The forward.
What team he playing with again?
Is this Red Bull?
Red Bull, a Chinese man? I know who that is, huh?
But I'm a forward real bad.
This is the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Good vision. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Set up to play on the break now. Players arriving in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Won it back with an interception. That's cut out. And it is an interception that could have some promise. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here.
I'm to just man across the ref.
Spotted that well. Yeah,
I know you're in here, like you're on mute.
Opportunity to cross it now. Oh, that's good defending.
I hear the commentator say Maximov, so I thought it was you.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas.
Oh, good boy.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Coming up, a corner. He's put in the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Look how fast this man is.
Can he score? Put them in
God.
Front. And there it is, the opening goal. If you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Risky,
now they're
risky.
Looking to get forward from this position.
Chance this man is a fast boy.
The flanks. Maximov. Donald.
Come on, Donald.
Given away once more. Play to Yutaka. Mohamed. Maximov.
Nah, Max. X.
Tommy, the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Oh, time to get the cross now. And he's seen the shot. Well, the keeper's got that. He's going to try his luck. And the keeper doing his job.
Oi.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Yeah, I'd call. Oops. All right, that's goal number two.
To be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
Nope.
The keeper's given the ball away. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And it's a goal, and they are level.
I was waiting on you, Michael, but...
He You just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
It is
level. Both sides have scored here now. Who? They could go in front here. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
You win it again. Nice. What's your space there, Mikey?
Can go in from here. A return ball.
Whee!
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
That man get the ball. I thought this the army generic would have got it.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
I thought
zone.
The AI would have get it now, that's why.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's Wardle. Mohamed. Pressure to absorb. High
oh
on
God.
The pitch.
Hello.
That's a great interception. This could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. Great interception.
You still have it.
Romeo into the attacking third.
Oh God! Wow, could I take it
time?
Yeah, line still. Yeah, line.
It says on the board. 2 minutes of time. Joseph. Thomas.
Oh, Thomas. Right here.
Donald.
Come back outside now. Look the outside. Oh God! I actually wanted to volley and he did that.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. An extraordinary first half. One team absolutely dominating the game and yet they're not in front.
And the danger is it so often happens that they're left to regret that. Load of missed chances that they endured in that first half.
I getting too fat, bro. I had to stop eating shit. It usually says on my belly. Just kick. I have nobody viewing the stream, eh? Nobody. I share it all in the group. Ooh, I'm on mode forward.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. To Thomas, Joseph. It's Wardle. Thomas. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Oh God, he get the ball, yes?
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
You balling up on your foot.
Played to Yutaka. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
What the hell?
He's back well. He's blocked the shot well.
Probably shooting.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Well, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
You going by this number 23 or 73 or whatever right here. You going right here. You see where I'm trying to go and I can't go?
Let's keep it right.
now who? And he gives it back to him. That's a good... To the rescue, and how?
Go Max. I'll look.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use...
Yes, Max, come back middle. Who going?
Donald. Carr. Joseph. To Thomas. It's good play, this. The opposition can't
so
get
what call
them
now?
When they're
right.
Keeping the ball.
What's
the tackle that stops the attack here?
I don't think what I'll play, though.
And this is Utaka. Mohamed. Sharp.
One. Oh, gosh, hello.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Travel. Nah, travel.
You mean that?
Yeah, all right.
Well, he's got away from him. It's a high press from this team.
Think you hit him back for...
And be close to goal as well. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Khan loses possession. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Game still level. With great vision here. He spotted a man at the far
post.
Mohamed.
I just hear a thing over my head and he just runs.
He's made the interception.
Oh, go up, Pinky. We're going there.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. In behind the defense.
Call him Max. Oh,
God.
yeah, that should be pass.
Mohamed. Donald.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Until that challenge. Good vision.
Out of jump. Nice tackle. I will take that.
Poor technique there. Oh, decisive from the referee. No doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card. I don't know. You know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet. Now who? Defended well. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Oh, what a shame.
Oh, that God.
That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it. Patient play from them. Some good passes. But really, they've overdone it here. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
I'm trying to move.
Proper defending under some pressure. Khan. It's a neat pass. Hit it hard.
Oh,
but not very true.
I find the game moving a little fidgety, but I'm trying to move on the same
thing. Well, and intercepted. That's something for him to chase. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Well read by the defender. That's super feet there for the player.
Oh, those feet move so quickly.
Sharp.
Touch me now. Oh, God.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance spurned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
Able to intercept here. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Joseph, into the attack.
Joseph, oh God, Joseph has on the outside.
Well, most of these supporters came in expecting to see their team win. It hasn't all gone according to plan, but I'm pushing them on now. Who?
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Yes.
Mohammed.
Benji.
What?
Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal. It's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. They've got a corner here with time ticking away. Short corner. It's an excellent cross. Off the keeper, back into play.
Super block. I call in on somebody shoot. Somebody go for a post if... Alright.
Decided to go short. There's a cut back
on.
No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Game finished. And it's finished level. Well... the game of football, both team.
I've got three games in me. I ain't playing all night. Enjoy. Max, how long you gonna take to come back?
Nah, don't worry.
Phone call up. You could rewind the stream, Max, to watch the game.
Yeah, I watched the Milan. Is
there any chance? Yeah, is any chance?
No.
Why?
Chat means seen it.
I sent in chat, boy.
The link in the chat, I have.
Which part, boy?
Before the food. Good. I will join, boy. Before area
food. Oh. Ah.
Boy, so on this and all, I don't know what the hell I don't know where my brain went to. My brain just lapsed in. Trying to mark him in on the inside when I leave that man to run in, you know. it's only late and I see him coming.
You thinking like I'm past earlier, right?
Yeah. So I see him going. I'm watch them men on the inside now. Then I see you going down the line still. I was like, oh fuck.
Nah, you carry around the stream. How you doing that?
Yeah, I had to open it and then carry back the cursor. That's all.
But no.
Yeah, you could do that.
When
you
finish.
But I seen from presently.
Nah, you're carrying back the little red button.
Red button.
We're going, you know where the timer is? The timer does go up?
Yeah, but I'm not seeing that. I can't do that. Bye.
Okay, we're probably not done shooting.
Evening. Great to have you with us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
No, I know you could do it while you're streaming. I just when I fell a stream and I do that.
We've been counting the hours, Alan.
And I rewind the stream.
I love visiting this ground. Really been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't
think I will be today either.
Still got a bit to do, but what, this is that? Promising.
Yeah.
They've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. Great stop. Corner kick given. The corner's going to be
back
taken
push.
Short this
back
time.
Push. Oh, hard, backwards.
Starting infield now.
Hey, look. Poor boy. I forget him, man. Oh, the man's poor way.
Hey,
coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Preston Beaker.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Preston.
Sharp. Rubio. Yuga. Weaver. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Now they've got the ball. Let's see what they can do with it. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. Yuga. Baker. Rubio. It's a good hit. That shot's blocked very quickly.
No, are they serious?
Yeah, on that 10 then? Well.
You gotta get full, yeah, I got full 10.
I don't feel like it's big against 10.
I don't know if it's, you can get foreigners or it's only locals.
It's too much of the opponent, it's just a mishit pass.
Know what I mean? It's just if I could get men, I could get some. But you see, the thing is, them fellas wouldn't want to play defense.
Pretty robust start to the game, it's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Burke.
Something wrong with my
Walker.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
But we had to get him into fucking score.
Nah, I know a player who could real score.
Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule.
Nah, he's real score, yeah, he's real score. He's real score ahead of something.
They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
They see that everywhere.
Under some pressure.
But see, the thing is, he ain't playing our while now, so.
Wanchi. Maximum. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
All right, yes. This could be an opportunity with less men and but yeah, we had to pay the money, boy.
Nah, I feel you had to pay, yeah, you had to pay, you know, a full team, boy.
Sharp. Yuga. Real individual.
Oh, shit, yes. I didn't see that.
Well, he's trying to beat the whole team.
So, yes, yeah, part of that.
No, you can't do that. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Nice one.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Well, I could do that. Nice one, I got to change my team.
Burke. Here's Roberts. Burke. Khan. Richards. Patiently building up. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
It's our man who has played this game religiously, you know. Been long, you know. As our team.
Donald. And here's the shot. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
He read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Ah! I didn't want to have dribbled though.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Ooh, hello.
He's got some room out there. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it.
Moving
out
the fucking defender. He had
a
fucking
he had a zone. He had a zone.
Baker. Yeah, I know.
He's got the ball back.
He had a real zone in this game. You can't rush in like a wild man. Because when you get. When you get beat, you can't come back, you can't catch back.
Ah!
Wanchi! Tammy. Walker keeping the ball well under some pressure.
Good now, boy. This is my start.
Really, to read the intention of the pass.
Is he winning?
No. Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Wanchi. Excellent piece of defending here.
Fast pace, my guy. I'm gonna
max it. Oh God.
We. All right.
Out into the wide area.
Wanchi, Yuga. Attacking now. And shoots! Super block.
Climax.
And finds some space here on the flank.
Oh God!
Good interception there.
Well, intercepted.
Oh, he's beaten his marker. That's the way to win the ball back.
Fuck.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
What are you doing?
The fourth official is in
the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Oh God.
Oh, well,
this calculation here, it would have been a penalty.
What are you doing, man?
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. That's half time at 1-0. Well, the more football that I watch, and I've watched plenty, an early goal often sets up an even better contest.
Yeah, and it's easy to allow the opposition back into it when you score early, but no sign of that happening yet.
Yeah, but that'll be good. That's the most important thing.
Nah, no two fellas.
I mean, we're not best players, but
nah, no two fellas from my next team who could real tackle, and one could real score headers on them. Nah, them fellas just them ain't playing football in Canada, way. No, they have brain, they're playing football right through. And it's a one, let me tell you. He never played football in real, but he man can play this game real good. He never played football in real. Nah, what he likes to do, he likes to get, he's a piece player striker, a big striker. He's get the ball and hold up. And wait for men to come and just give it off and thing.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Yeah, he had a good.
Put his foot in, cut out the pass. Made the tackle.
90-something.
Was a chance maybe to hit the target.
90 or 89 or something.
Nah, 92 or something.
I know, huh?
Run that boy, what the fuck?
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Yeah, boy. Should be in the airport.
The visitors having lots of the ball. You can see the manager down there is less
yeah,
than happy. Obviously,
strong.
His team's losing, that's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find their way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Yeah,
I don't understand. What's going on there, boy?
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Here's Walker. Lost the ball. Probing pass. Can he finish it now? Surely!
I see you, Freddy.
I find the game moving weird, boy.
Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
A glitchy, yeah.
Away we go at 1-1.
The men moving glitchy.
It's good vision to see the pass. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Who is that?
Roberts. Mohammed. Richards.
Nah, man.
Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw.
Yeah.
Burke. Donald.
Donald, come on, man.
And then broke down. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
He caught quickly as well.
Done well to protect possession for his team.
Give me the ball that way, boy. Look how long it takes to give me that.
His assistant has got the flag up, it's offside. Gutierrez.
You know how long I call for that?
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
The target, oh God.
Players in the centre. They scored. They've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Off we go again, 2-1.
No, Max.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
You kill me with that man on me.
This is going to be a throw. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Good interception there.
Well.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, and he gave it. Look how wrong I call in that boy.
Richards. It's good attacking play. Ooh. This from them. Maybe the cross.
This man, boy. What are you doing?
Mohamed. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping
it. Is you, I Gibson, or Pinky?
Yuga.
Yeah, brother. Oh, his tower of his stamina.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
You can't knock the fans, they're trying to do their bit to push the team on. Oh boy.
Yes.
Way, boy.
He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Khan.
Oh boy, you're too marking to me, man.
No, I was trying to trick him, man.
He's won it back easily. Set up to play on the break now.
Lord. Lord.
Now.
Nah, you should play
it,
you should.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Oh, cool.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Very impressive.
Lord.
The support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, nice. They're doing their bit. The supporters, they really are. So. Just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
That pass come off for a shipper too.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90. One goal in it.
Who there?
Well, I'm now. Hello.
Khan.
Middle, middle. Oh, God. Hello.
Yuga. Wanchi.
Win that. Nice. Really
good.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
Played it short. It's his ball. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them.
Oh, quite Max, what is it?
He's fumbling on.
2 minutes.
Baker, he can cross it now.
Time here to strike a goal. Look! Oh, boy.
Proper defending under some pressure. There we are, final whistle. Well, they got off to that great start, and it really set the tone.
Yeah, and they took advantage. They built on that early goal, and they never really looked in danger.